trust myself enough, nowhere nearly enough. So the pyramids were historically analyzed, and I have no clue what that might mean, but the pyramids are confidently dated by some Egyptologists, in fact, most of them, to be built between 2589 and 2504 BC. And these are the pyramids of Giza. Estimated to have around 2,300,000 stone blocks that weigh from 2 to 30 tons each. There are even some is precisely with the constellation Orion. And in case some of you guys accept that these three stars right here are not precisely aligned in a straight line. I forget which. Sources of light, but in fact they're just that's my attempt to draw a nebula cloud with little burgeoning star systems carving out. But anyways, I thought it was really interesting. Many inscriptions inside of them. So it really made me wonder. They appear to have little slots inside of them, so you can, from the center, precisely at certain stars. And of course that would vary which star you're looking at, depending on which side of our sun we were on. And I guess this one used to have a triangle top, like on the American dollar bill, that has long ago been, or maybe not so long ago, been removed. So to continue with our, I was about to say space facts, that video is coming soon with our pyramid facts, the base of the pyramid. That would be this guy. Covers 55,000. Astonishing. Global. which, again, I don't... How the hell do you figure out the average temperature of the Earth with the magma on the inside? That would seem almost impossible. This one. So baffled. for building something, for being intelligent. And in fact, although I have access in with modern technology to so much more information, just generally used to feel like I didn't give ancient people enough credit. I used to just assume that the farther back in time you went, the less intelligent people were, but I think aside from bad nutrition and illness, the general intelligence based on physiology and biology of human beings probably hasn't changed much at all, especially in so recent a time as just the span of a few thousand years. Fascinated that the ancient people, oh, I screwed that one up, understand the chemistry of, that they understand stones made of highly polished limestone. These casing stones reflected the sun's light and made the pyramid shine like a jewel. They are no longer present. Still lasted for 4,000 years. Position. Oh man, I did a terrible job there. Okay. slightly concave. The granite coffer. Enjoy these doodling videos. see you in the next video. Sleep well.